February 15th marked a night of celebration at Wyoming High School as it recognized this year's senior class of athletes, as well as introducing several past players and one of the school's most successful teams into its Hall of Fame. The Hall of Fame honors included the 1994 boys basketball team, which finished 22-5 overall. The impressive season included key wins over two of the state's top three teams on their way to district, regional, and quarterfinal wins. Those individuals honored included Rogers High three-sport standouts Anthony Thomas and 1974 Athlete of the Year Rick Huvelman. Other inductees included Wyoming Park's Dave Greco, Rogers High basketball standout Robin Belitho, longtime sports volunteer Roxy Clayton, and Wyoming Park's Angel Chan. Chan, one of the best basketball players to come out of Wyoming Public Schools, was twice named to the AP All-State team. Her 1,400-plus career point total remains a Wyoming High School record to this day. She commented on what that honor means to her.
It means a lot. It really does. Just coming back and just this big welcome is just great. And it's just so awesome that Wyoming Park and Rodgers were able to come together and pick a big group, a good group of people.
Chan also reflected on the impact her former coach and the Wyoming community as a whole had on her.
Just kind of pushed me to be a better person. Took me on visits for colleges. It was just awesome. Wyoming staff was just great. And the community is awesome as well.
For WKTV Sports, I'm Drew Dargavel.